The Coyotes tweeting out a decent Thursday for this guy, Vinnie Hinostroza. He's holding those three pucks and that belt because he had a whopper of a night, a hat trick. First in his career, he joins us right now. This, one of the best stories in the National Hockey League this year, your team, this push, the resilience your club has shown, and then last night, what you did. What's it like to be a part of this run?
Thanks for having me, guys. It's been awesome. I think it just shows what type of character guys we have in this locker room to go through all those injuries and come back and still be here where we are at this point in the season. We're having so much fun with it, and it's awesome.
Vinny Weeksy here. Congrats on the big game. I just finished talking to Coach Tockett, and he just echoed what you just kind of touched on. But if you can expand on that, you said you're having so much fun, and he told me how competitive you guys have become as a group on a day-to-day basis. Maybe you can expand on that a little bit.
Yeah, I think it just starts from our core players, our older guys. You know, when you're coming to the rink and you see guys like J.D. Demers, it's been huge having him back. When you see him just smiling at the rink, joking around, it's easy to come in and just work hard. And every day we challenge each other in practice, and we treat each practice as a game, and each game is a playoff game. So it's really fun to go to the rink right now, and we're just going to continue to have fun with it as we go here.
Vinny, why would you say there's a difference this year from last year? Is there anything special, anything that you've noticed, anything kick in as a group?
I don't know. I think coming here new this summer, just coming into this group, you could see how hungry they were. So obviously I wanted to prove myself as a player in this league and try to become a player here that could help out this team. And it's been easy to come into this locker room with so many great guys, and they welcome all the new guys with open arms. And I think right now everyone's just working hard for each other. And like I said, I can't say it enough. We're just having fun.
The hardest thing to do is to get a hockey player to talk about himself. I'm going to try, though. You talked about proving yourself. 13 total goals when you were with the Hawks. This year, 15 already, and the season is not over. What has been the difference for you in the desert?
Honestly, I think as you mature as a player, you start realizing how much off the ice matters and the mental side of the game. It's not all about what you're doing on the ice. It's what you're putting into your body, the rest you're getting, and being mentally strong, knowing you can believe in your abilities and just go out there and play.
One more thing. You talked about the competitive nature in practice, and I love where you're going. No question about it. That's a huge part of the game that a lot of the fans don't get an opportunity to see. You said you treat your practices like games, your games like playoff games. What about the practice side that you've seen that's really helped you elevate your individual game and also that from a team standpoint?
I think individually, it's been great. We do so many drills even before practice, after practice, just working on the small things, you know, working on our shots, scoring goals, and I think it shows our offense is really spread out this year. There's so many guys that's chipping in at different times, and that's exactly what you need, especially at that point in the year. And, you know, when we treat practice as a game, all the drills, we're working hard and competing with each other, and we're not taking it easy on each other. If there's a chance to finish a check or give a guy a slash or something, we're not afraid to get into it. And after the drill, we're best friends again. But definitely just try to work hard in practice and have fun.
Vinny, we enjoyed the talents of one of your assistant coaches, Johnny Mack, here with us.
Yes.
Over the last few years. Tell us something that you like about him, and tell us anything funny about him if you have it, please, because we will let him know.
Yeah, he's hilarious. It's awesome to have him in practice and behind the bench. He's really good at getting the players to work on small things, and he's doing a great job running the forward end. And I love when he gets on guys in practice. If somebody makes a mistake, he's not afraid to chirp them. And he doesn't mind if you chirp him back as well and let him have it. And it's all in good fun. And our coaches have done a great job just keeping us together and keeping us focused on this run here.
You guys are on a special run. Congratulations to you, and continued success to you, Johnny Mack, and the rest of the team.
Thank you. Appreciate it.